You know, I think he had a lot going on that day, so I just sent him a quick text and said good luck tonight. Hope he lit it up, but not too much because, you know, he was playing the Canes that night. But I think, you know, I was talking to him throughout the week, and he was just super excited to get going with Montreal.
Any jokes between the two of you, being that he's a Habs now that you're a Cane?
Not too many, but I think once we start facing each other, maybe we get a little bit more competitive with those two teams. But I think his first game, I don't know who to cheer for, but I think I was just cheering for him, and then obviously the Canes.